And an Osceola woman has been convicted in the 2022 murder of her husband. In July of that year, Osceola police officers arrested Karen Denton after they found Thomas Porter suffering from a gunshot wound to the chest. He was found at the Days Inn and Suites on West Kaiser Avenue. He later died from his injuries. On Tuesday, Denton shifted her plea to guilty and received her sentence of 30 years in the Arkansas Department of Corrections.